The truth about Anna's life is revealed in Josh's scandal. Fans are now wondering what will happen to his wife, Anna, and their 7 children. What happened next for Anna has sparked a lot of speculation. There are numerous options. However, fans believe she will rely on Josh's parents to help her care for the children and pay the bills. Others speculated that she might relocate to Florida to live with a member of her family. Many fans believe Anna will eventually leave Josh. However, that is frowned upon in the community, so it appears unlikely. According to one source, Anna and her children remain in the warehouse on Jim Bob and Michelle's property. The source shared, "The night of the sentencing, the lights were on at the warehouse. The SUV parked right outside was the car Anna left court in. Why Anna and the kids are currently living on the Duggar family's property? It's unclear if this is a long-term plan. At this point, Anna still hasn't issued a statement. The former TLC star only recently broke her Instagram silence to announce the birth of her child. As a result, new information about the situation may be scarce outside of the sources close to the family. So, did you expect them to move somewhere else or to visit Anna's family in Florida? Please leave your comments in the section below. Will Joss and Anna Duggar conceive a conjugal visit baby? Joss and Anna Duggar are not allowed to have conjugal visits. He and Anna will not be able to have any more children. According to The Sun, Joss is not permitted to have conjugal visits with his wife Anna, who has remained by his side. Conjugal visitation is not permitted within any BOP facility. Anna Duggar supports her husband. Fans and detractors alike have been waiting for Anna Duggar to make a statement. She has remained silent while many other members of the family have spoken out. Fortunately, there is now more information available about what is going on behind closed doors at the family's home. The source said, Anna is still speaking to Jim Bob Duggar and Michelle Duggar, but a lot of siblings have distanced themselves. She was upset that some family members decided to speak out against Josh. That broke her heart. Then the source talked about the rest of the family's statements and the impact they've had on Anna. The source said, Jill and her husband Derek are happy that justice was served. Ginger called Josh a hypocrite and said that she was praying for his soul. Some of the relationships may be salvageable, but Anna says that's only because of her faith and the power of forgiveness. So do you find it surprising that Anna Duggar is still standing by Josh despite everything that has happened? Do you believe anything will persuade her to reconsider? Let us know what you think in the comment section below. Amy King, a Duggar cousin, speaks out amid family chaos. Amy now has more information to share with her fans. As you may be aware, a source told Katie that there is chaos with the family right now. In her social media post, there is complete chaos in the family due to Jim Bob Duggar lying on the witness stand. Privately, the boys are furious and have angrily confronted Jim Bob for lying, protecting Joss and not protecting their sisters. Amy, too, has something to say about the upheaval. On her Instagram stories, she posted a quote that reads, "My comfort comes from knowing God is in control, even in the chaos." Of course, it's possible that she likes the message and chose to share it. It could also be about anything that she's going through personally. But given her history of posting cryptic messages like these, it doesn't appear to be a coincidence that she shared it at a time when the Duggars are allegedly in chaos. So what do you think of Amy King's social media court? Do you think it has anything to do with the Duggar family's current chaos? Please share your thoughts in the comment section below.